Isn't that right? Maybe, in a way, that smelly old flounder is right. Because how many can die in your arms before you grow numb to death?
That's not very careful.
Now, how many dead eyes can you look into before you die inside yourself?